The Finbox Excel add-in allows you to access data within your spreadsheets on Windows or Mac. For this demo, I'm using Windows, but the Mac process is very similar. To get started, we first need to install the add-in. You can install it directly from Microsoft's App Source Store. Open a workbook in Excel and navigate to the Insert tab. Once there, click the Get Add-ins button. In the Add-ins dialog, navigate to the Store section and enter Finbox in the search bar. Click the Add button in the Finbox results section and then click Continue once you have read the terms and privacy policy. Once the add-in installs, navigate back to the Home tab in Excel and you should see a Finbox button in the ribbon. Click it to open the Finbox task pane. Click the sign-in link in the task pane and log in with your Finbox account credentials. You're now all set to integrate accurate, updated financial data from Finbox directly into your spreadsheets using the FNBX formula. Once I paste the formula, it will request this data point from Finbox and return the result in the cell. We have a lot of pre-built templates set up for you in the template section. Let's try the 5-year DCF growth exit template. As you can see here, the template loaded up with Apple's data populated by default. To use it for Microsoft, I just need to change the ticker in cell C5. Just give it a second to load, and there it is, a fresh DCF model for Microsoft.